Hello, my name is Bridget G.
Do I have your key? Here you go. Yeah. Enjoy. Are we making a video?
Mm-hmm.
Hi!
It's a cupcake.
She just made me.
Thanks, Chelsea.
You're welcome.
Hey, can you shut the door all the way, please?
Yeah, I'll do it on the way back.
Okay. And maybe I'll fast forward through me eating this. It's so good. This is really good. Question. Have you ever felt like you just look too hideous to go to school? Or you went to school thinking you looked too hideous? Because I've heard a lot of people say, oh my gosh, I look terrible today. I can't believe I even came to school. Or like, you know, whatever. They say a lot of stuff. Like right now, my hair isn't... Oh, here I go talking about hair. But I'm giving an example. Right now, my hair isn't like the cleanest, perfectest thing. One eye is way more open than the other. And I just look tired. And that's okay. That's just how it is, you know?
I was alone, I took a ride, I didn't know what I would find. Another road where maybe I could find another kind of mind. Ooh, did I suddenly see you? Ooh, did I tell you I need you?
Now what if I came to school like this? It proves that looks don't really matter. And here's the thing. I used to do things that were crazy, that were ridiculous, that I knew people would think, oh my gosh, that's completely socially suicidal. And, there was no direct repercussions. No one hated me. No one hurt me. I still had all my friends. If I've ever lost a friend, it has nothing to do with the way I look. It has to do with friendship. So, I guess you gotta think about things when, if you're scared of some repercussion happening because of any zits you have, or you know, your hair not looking a certain way, or just not looking good like the world says you should. You gotta think about that. What repercussions are you afraid of? And if it has to do with your friend rejecting you, then you need new friends. I just want you to know you're beautiful. Zits come and go. Your beauty is unique. If a guy said that to me, I would probably be like... I must be the ugliest crier. Because I don't think I cry like that, but honestly, that's my fake cry. Let's put it I don't know what I'm gonna do. That's it. I'm done.